Touch ID makes life much easier and works great in most situations for users who has an iPhone with the home button. This being said, it's rare to see an error like this. It says unable to activate Touch ID on this iPhone. Fortunately, this doesn't necessarily mean your home button is broken. In most cases, it's just software glitch and could be easily fixed with the troubleshooting solutions in this video. Let's go ahead and see how they work. First, make sure that your fingers and the home button are clean and dry. For the home button, use a clean, lint-free cloth to wipe off any dirt or debris. If you're using a case or screen protector, make sure it doesn't cover the home button or the surrounding ring. Then let's go to settings. Touch ID and passcode. Make sure that iPhone unlock or iTunes and App Store is on. If Touch ID still doesn't work after these two steps, try the force restart here. For iPhone SE, is press and quickly release the volume up button, and press and quickly release the volume down. Then press and hold the side button. Let it go when the Apple logo appears. The next fix is reset all settings. To do is, head to settings, general, reset, then reset all settings. After the phone boots up, try using the Touch ID again. Moving on, the next fix is update or reinstall iOS using iTunes. For this, you'll need a computer that has iTunes installed. So once open it, attach your device to the computer, then click the iPhone icon, and then click on the update button. iTunes should be downloading the firmware first, then start updating or reinstalling iOS onto your device. Once completed, go ahead and set up Touch ID again. If the issue persists, move on to the next one, repair iOS with ReiBoot. You'll find the link in the description below if you'd like to download. So once launched it, plug your phone in. Then navigate to the Repair Operating System section. Click Fix Now. Download the firmware. Then there you go. Well done. Now it says the repair process is completed. Let's get back to the phone and check it out. So we go to settings, Touch ID and passcode. Delete the fingerprint we set up before, and then create a new one with a different finger. Once done, press power button to lock out the device, then try unlocking it with a new Touch ID. Boom! It worked. That's it. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.